Alright, today we're going to find a random person off the streets to be our spy. Hello, young child. Would you like to learn how to be a spy?
Who said that?
Why me, silly. The man floating in midair. Oh, wait. Or am I? Anyway, would you like to be a spy, young sir?
Gee whiz, I sure would.
Alright then, let's get to it. Okay, Neo. Your new objective, this is your first mission ever, this is just a trial run. Why don't you sneak up on this girl named Kate and eliminate her? Dun dun dun!
I'm nervous.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, we're going to take the long way around.
Oh, it looks like there's a guard in the way. There's a guard in the way. Take him out, Neo. Yes. Expert spy techniques. Pick up a true crime book. Get out.
Jerk! Stop!
Okay, Neo. That was not the way to take out a guard. Maybe we should go back to the basics.
Oh man, this guy came out of nowhere.
What did he do?
You do all the money?
No.
What'd you do to him?
I don't know.
Well, I think you need to stop talking like a little child, first of all. Second of all, you need to learn the background of a spy before you even think about becoming a spy.
Well, what if we went on the Rainbow of Knowledge and found out?
No! You will never call it the Rainbow of Knowledge ever again. It's the Portal of Knowledge.
Fine, let's go.
Okay, Neo. To learn knowledge, you first have to hack into the computer.
But I'm playing Halo.
Well, maybe you should hack into the computer so we can just finish this up and we can learn how to be a spy.
Did you just see that?
No. Anyway, let's continue. Alright, now that you've learned all of the knowledge about being a spy, let's find all the other things you need to become a spy.
But what could that be?
When you're becoming a spy, you want to try to blend in and get to know your surroundings. The more familiar with you are with the area, the more it can help you. Be aware of the people around you, what their schedules are, and when and where they will be at certain times. Above all, do not stand out. The way you dress is very important. Dress the way everyone else does. If the people around you are wearing a suit and tie, you do the same. If the people are wearing shorts and a collared shirt, you wear shorts and a collared shirt. But don't wear the same exact clothing as the people around you, but distinct. But don't be too distinct. This goes back to rule number one about standing out.
That's so cool.
It is. If there's an item you need to obtain to gain information, leave as little a trace as possible. You really have to think about these things if you don't see that the person you are watching leaves the room or office. Slip is casual. Shut the door behind you. Make sure no one sees you do this. Take what you need and leave. But be sure not to move anything around. This could raise suspicion. Leave everything as it was when you stepped in. If you are just following someone, try not to be seen. Keep your distance, but don't lose sight of them. Keep in mind that no one sees you watching the person. Take notes of everyone the person you are watching talks to. Write a small description of him or her in a small book you should keep at hand. If you can overhear a conversation between this person, write down the topics brought up during the talk.
Well, I think the first thing I should try doing is how to spy on somebody. What do you think, mister?
I think that is probably the best idea, Neil. Let's go and spy on an unsuspecting jerk. All right, Neil. Go spit out your gum so we can start our training. Oh my gosh, Neil, it's a counter spy. We'll have to take him out the old-fashioned way.
Students are going to try to blend in with the environment.
Okay. Well, first thing you want to do when you know you're being watched or you want to just get away fast, walls. They work.
Where'd he go?
Yeah, now you cannot see him. Now, Shane, get off the wall. Okay.
Come here.
Oh, there he is. Back your way. Good job, student Shane. The third lesson in becoming a great spy is covering your trails. We start this by covering the elbows, like in a previous lesson. Neil! Get up here! Neil! Student! Anyways, me and my assistant Tyler will demonstrate this now. Students, you just stand on this side.
That's me better than you.
That is how you do it.